Because it's not THAT, dude. It's DAT. DAT, dude.
Remy Martin with a nice drive off the bench. Brown, open, Martin, free to fire.
How does that happen?
Wow.
The guy that's been the most dangerous offensive weapon here.
You know, you're not this wide open in practice. There's nobody else. There's no black shirts in the screen, for heaven's sakes. They had a substitute.
Kansas was the leading scoring team in the Big 12. Leading shooting team, too. Look at Martin. That's two, but he's got the stroke again. They'll dart the other way for KU. Under 9 to play. Two.
Of 7 from downtown.
Martin thought 3. Bynum closed the door. McCormick sets a screen.
Wow.
Biggest lead for KU.
We got to get the ball down low to McCormick.
We had a lot of room in there, didn't he, Reg?
High screen. And Martin comes into the circle and got the shot to go. A 17-footer is pure.
So the defense is sort of off balance, and Martin stops right in the middle.
Hey, hard choke.
In the right foot. And he'll tomahawk it.
On the evening, 2 of 17.
Martin got the screen roll with McCormick, and he goes flying to the rack, trying his way.